просто.
Thank you.
Morning, grasshoppers.
Ready.
Let's make sure that everything is working. Cheers. Check. Check.
And this is positional. Knight to f6. At any rate, bishop on f4. There's no way you can swing around enough to get around this guy sitting rock solid in the center. c5, d5. Nice little move. b5. I mean...
I thought I'd give Maurice a shot here.
Knight of three. This is just chaos. Bishop b7. Now c4.
What is going on?
The compensation. Saying white's just winning and just taking on c4. And the engine is now saying knight c3. Queen to a5. The move the engine gives is to play this move here and then try to bring the rook up. Bishop to d2. And no chance. Queen b6. Found a crushing blow. e4 did happen. And d6. This is going to be a challenge. Just taking on c4. He's found the other crushing blow. Bishop a6. And if you want to,
this could be Kingslayer Sloane's best game. Good morning, Pegasus.
And he's a blitz specialist, we know.
Better pawn structure.
Everybody
should prevail.
Just be in great shape.
See how good of a commentator Maurice is.
In this position here, rook to c1. In order to do what? Move g6 appeared on the board. They can't calculate everything.
Following the adage that if you don't have another strategy, shove your h pawn. Except that my king isn't castled yet. I'm preparing for an endgame. Check out Kingslayer Sloane's. So, what is this moment of truth? His d pawn is isolated. I just need to make sure that there is new funny business. Like zero funny business. Unfortunately, I now have.
After knight takes e5, much worse. So now the move castle instantly. Bishop for h5. In this position, it looks like the position is supposed to be equal, triple zeros, according to the ancient. Took on h5.
Not entirely sure why I didn't take the knight on e5. Is he getting a an attack?
G6.
Let's find out.
Check
on h6. Check. And take on h6. This is
gonna force the trade of queens.
Take on h6. Take on h6. Take on h6. They are now giving the position as equal.
Oh yeah.
Shock. Knight on c6, bishop to e3. So suddenly this knight can go in d4, and bishop takes d4. Now that move really puts the point to block cd4, knight to e4, take on d5, your rook, you can go to h1. How can you not like white's position here? Rook on b8, are you kidding? For sure, b3. Is a huge specialist in this line. He blitzes out, moves suddenly rook to g6. Automatically, I want to play the move g3. Really showed us a sparkling game. He's e6, he just rook h4. f5 tactically is sound. As he sees knight d2, and of course, strong players get this technique down immediately. e5, f4, e4, check. But guess what?
Check.
And they played this line, they prepared the line against the Russians. King e1 takes on a2. You have to help me. Rook h6. So, you must feel confident in these calculations. G6. Another check!
This could be the end of it, folks.
Rook c1.
Maurice is doing all the work and the heavy lifting. This is not cool. Let's see if we can turn that off. Let us try a different commentator.
This is the current situation, right?
Ready.
All right, moment of truth.
Bishop f4.
Wow, it's a repeat.
Let me see if I have d3. CD4, d4, d5.
Going right back into theory.
e5.
Okay, fair enough. 94.
I guess the party's till 5 o'clock in the morning there.
Queen takes d4, knight c6. And knight takes d4. Well, I want to capture on e4. There you go.
That was quick. Let's try. A nondescript, nice Russian voice like Dmitry Komarov. We're gonna learn Russian. All right, Mr. Conte de Luna.
Make some cream he put on face, maybe it will help him. If he beat Nakamura, I will buy his cream from him immediately, and that's where he bought also this cream. So, knight d3, knight going on c6, e4 now, h4.
Okay. I'm not sure where you're going with that. Exactly how I touch.
Yes. Exactly. C6. H5. G6.
Maybe now f5. Maybe bishop b1.
But I just can't let you go.
Yes.
a3. So.
Still play off. Knight c6. Trying to cut. Maybe bishop e3. Don't be. Bishop b7.
All right, are we ready now? Put a spell on you.
Yes. Okay, practical.
And now for something completely random. Got to make sure he takes back with the pawn.
Okay, d5. Look, play. D5. Now, 95. Yes. Now, where to put the pieces? Yes.
I haven't even begun to think about
C5.
Check.
Big brain.
So.
Check. So, yes. Eventually, then might get made.
Messages I've tried to send, my information's just not going in, but burning bridges show to
Yes. He wants to play Queen G7.
Sure,
I will stop. Yes. She trying to continue. Knight f3. Bishop take d5. Yes, yes.
It's a mess, folks.
Not bad idea.
I'm down a pawn after all this time.
Yes.
Let's keep removing the defenders. Let's keep removing the defenders. We're gonna capture like it's checkers.
You should play by your own brain.
Ha ha ha.
Check.
Check. Yes.
Yes, he is. Logic. I'm sorry that I haven't really gotten around. To the unfortunate business of trying to figure out how to ban him permanently, but he has very honestly, actually, if you can imagine that, had so many accounts.
Check.
They all begin with
so.
They all begin with M-A-K-S and they get closed. He doesn't seem to do it every time. He's trying not to get caught, I'm positive, but I mean it's time for an IP ban of sorts. It is time for an IP ban. It's very sad.
Try to cut knife. Maybe
so we're
knight
trading?
E5.
Okay.
Knight take e5. Yes. He take e5.
I want to set up the discovery.
Bishop b3, yes. Rook d2, yes, e4. What else?
Bishop
f4.
Yes. Oh, was I supposed to throw that move in before? Did I have that option?
Easy win by king c6.
That was very, 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 very needed. It's too bad that I couldn't catch up. I had a long time. He misclicked and lost a round? Excellent. It's hard to look at the computer screen and make moves at the same time. But he's a student account too, so I've had this happen to one of my students who is not doing it anymore, but I think that we only have three viewers, but they were three great viewers.
Congratulations for the top 10.
Yeah. Logic. One secundo here. This was one of the quickest, shortest streams ever. Probably the least amount of chat ever. Don't even think about doing anything in here. Logic, are you taking the morning off? All right, everyone. I'm off to school. Have a great day. Cheers. Enjoy the magical commentary of Rogan. Yes, Kingslayer Sloane. Yeah, but make sure you register with Lee Chess so you can get that banner like Kingslayer Sloane, yeah? I was walking him through it. I went to my streamer page. Watch streamers, streamer community, your streamer page, and then you get it all up. Cheers, Logic. Hold on, I haven't done a shout out for anybody yet. Well, actually, we're headed to Rogan, so let me just get you. Nope, I missed it. There's another Logic. Jeez whiz. That's really not cool. Logic, have a great day. Ciao.